Yo, what's good, everybody? Hope you're all having a wonderful day. I want to talk about the streaming companies because their future is not certain. That's for sure. Disney today, their stock price collapsed. I mean, it tanked. I think it went sub $80 a share. It was at about 200 at the height of the market. Netflix, as we know, over the last year has also just been pummeled. Pummeled, pummeled, pummeled. Fang isn't even a thing anymore.